In a world where civilization has fallen, a soldier named Deunan Knute was transported to the last city on Earth, Olympus. A futuristic city filled with humans and manufactured humans called bioroids, who live in peace and harmony.
Your immigration papers were finalized this morning. You're now an official citizen of Olympus. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Considering where I was until yesterday, this all seems like a mirage.
Well, as of today, it's reality.
Everyone seems so happy.
But that peace and harmony is being disrupted by a group of terrorists who are causing havoc in the city, and they're after Deunan as well. Now Deunan and her cybernetic partner Braireos have joined E-SWAT to fight these terrorists, to not only bring back peace to the city, but to also find the mysterious Appleseed.
Second platoon leader Deunan Knute, stand down at once.
Braireos.
So this is a futuristic CG action film created by Shiro Masamune, who is best well known for the Ghost in the Shell series, and directed by Shinji Aramaki. This anime is an amazing cooperation between two visionaries. Also, it has a simple but effective storyline with a technological aspect to it. I especially love the character interactions, especially when it comes to the drama between Braireos and Deunan. But the best part about this film is the action, which I just have to say, damn! I mean, I never saw action this awesome since Final Fantasy VII Advent Children. And I will admit, the action brings one hell of a punch! The animation was done by Masaki Yamada, Takashi Takakura, and Atsushi Takeuchi, who worked on animes like Bubblegum Crisis, Galaxy Angels, and the Ghost in the Shell movie. I just have to say that the CG looks brilliant. Although I felt that the cell shading was overused in my opinion, but I guess it's understandable why they're using it, because the creators of the show want to make it less CG and more anime looking. Also, the mecha designs are technologically superb. And the city landscape is just beautiful. But my least favorite design is still Braireos. I mean, I don't really have a problem with that ugly robotic bunny head of his, but it's his body that freaks me out. It's like he ate Arnold Schwarzenegger and Sylvester Stallone.
When did you?
On the North African front. My body was badly damaged. That was a year ago. It was Carl's. A keepsake of your father. Don't let it get confiscated. Call me if you need anything.
Braireos. Do you have any idea who attacked me out there?
No.
The voice acting for both English and Japanese dub was just excellent. Every single voice actor in both dubs was just so good, I couldn't tell which of the dubs were used for the lip syncing.
Nikkei, I want a covert investigation of E-SWAT.
I'll arrange it immediately.
We barely averted a total disaster. It's lucky for us they didn't find it.
Then you mean...
Looks like they didn't do anything rash, like a full cerebral scan. But still, we'd be fools to believe this was over. I want you to make sure I have Deunan Knute.
Yes, ma'am.
What a strange creature is man that he would choose to cage himself so willingly.
The music in this film is filled with techno music that will just sweep you off your feet. It also has some talented music artists like Basement Jacks and Boom Boom Satellites. In the end, Appleseed is another Shiro Masamune masterpiece that has come to life through the power of CG animation. So, that's my review of Appleseed. I give this film a 5 out of 5. See ya!